Yes, we're in the initial stages of the investigation, but again, according to a witness, the tire on the front left side of the power unit did play a role in this crash.
What should people know about I-64 and how long it's going to be closed down?
Right now, cleanup crews are going to pick up the camper trailer. It's going to be closed until they do so. We want to urge motorists to use an alternate route, which is Route 60, to bypass the accident scene.